Having Manglik Yoga. In marriage, fear becomes a terrible defect when there is no complete information about it. In fact, it is necessary to have the right knowledge in this subject. Only then it will be possible to remove the misconceptions. So today, let's discuss this topic. Generally, the presence of Mars in the 1, 4, 7, 8 and 12 houses of the horoscope is called Manglik Yoga, Dosha. But if Saturn is somewhere in these houses, then Manglik Yoga is not auspicious. It is a common and true belief, but only from this theory, only complete conclusions can be drawn on this subject. There are several other important principles to consider as well. If Mars is aspected by self-exalted, friendly zodiac, navamsha or auspicious planets in these houses, then there is no Manglik defect. But if there is a double Manglik defect, that is, if there is a debilitated sign in these houses, Mars is in Cancer, if any of the planets, Sun, Saturn, Rahu, Ketu are sitting in these houses, then consider the ill effects of Mars double. If the Jupiter of the exalted zodiac is sitting in the ascendant, then also consider the Manglik defect to be avoided. That is, this defect is not there. If a man is Manglik and if any of the Sun, Saturn, Rahu are present in the 1, 4, 7, 8, 12th houses of the girl's horoscope, then also how to avoid Manglik Dosha. If there are auspicious planets in the center 1, 4, 7, 10 and all the malefic planets in the 6th, 8th and 12th houses and the 7th lord in the 7th house, then this defect does not remain. If there is Mars in the 7th house and if there is any aspect of 5, 7, 9 Jupiter on it, even then there will be no Mangal Dosha. Even if Jupiter is in conjunction with Mars or Moon is in conjunction with Mars, or if the Moon is situated in the Kendra places 1, 4, 7, 10, even then one does not accept this defect. The above mentioned demerities which I have said, these sutras of traditional Vedic astrology are ancient times taken by Gurmukh. Knowing which formula is in which book is difficult task, but on the basis of experience and experience gained from the Guru Parampara, these ancient principles have been realized. Today's astrologers mostly do not learn from Vedic tradition, but come from bookish knowledge or any institution with initial astrological knowledge. So, the ancient knowledge of this subject is getting reduced, and the darkness of ignorance and illusion is increasing in the subject of astrology, and due to which the people of common religion are suffering. Thanks for watching our video, and if you liked our video, so do like and share this video with your friends. Thank you.